Hi guys!
Today we are reacting to the teaser trailer for Mulan, the movie, and that's so exciting because we love Mulan. And although it's just a teaser and like the entire trailer is probably gonna come later, we still wanted to react to the teaser. So let's see.
We have excellent news. The matchmaker has found you an auspicious match.
It is decided. Come and sit down. It is what is best for our family.
Yes, I will bring honor to us all. Quiet. Composed. Graceful. Disciplined. These are the qualities we see in a good wife. These are the qualities we see in Mulan.
So finally Mulan, after all these years, I forgot when this cartoon came out. Do you remember how many times you borrowed the movie or the cartoon Disney movie Mulan from me?
Oh my god. Yes, I do. Well, I don't remember the exact number, but I know it was a lot. Guys, she used to have a Mulan cartoon and I was borrowing it from her all the time.
Of course.
When we were in elementary school, because there was always something that I loved so much about this cartoon, and I could watch it again and again. And it, I don't know, there was just something that was always so fascinating to me about that story, maybe because it's a culture that was like so unknown to me, and maybe that was a part of it that was just so interesting to watch. And then also the whole story is just so nice.
No, I would say that also has some deep information, and well, I always surprised with the music in this cartoon. Who is the girl I see?
Yes, Reflection by Christina Aguilera.
That Reflection that reminds me on myself when I was a little one, when I was watching myself in the mirror and asking all the time who I am, what I need to do here, and for what I'm capable. So
it's a great story.
And also that we can also be strong enough to do the huge things like Mulan did. So she was for sure my great inspiration since I was child.
Yes, it's really amazing. I mean I love Disney cartoons in general. They're always so beautiful, so well made and everything, and I mean we both like grew up watching Disney's cartoons, and nowadays there are so many of them being made into actual movies like Aladdin and so many others. So it's like it's really cool to see these cartoons come to life in a different, like more modern way with like actors, and it looks even more real. But yeah, it's great.
So guys, what do you think about the message in this movie?
Yes, leave us your comments in the comment section, of course, and mm-hmm. tell us what are your memories about this
yes,
cartoon.
Yes, from childhood.
Yes, and did you watch it as a child or maybe later? And has it like made an impact on you? Are you excited to see this movie? And yeah, share your thoughts.
I just actually did my movie on my channel, Center M&M, about the video was about the important things that we go through during the childhood when we was watching the cartoons. So because I felt so many times that I didn't understand completely the cartoon that I was watching in that period. And after that, as a grown-up woman, now when I'm reminding myself again, I saw a lot of interesting things and messages from the cartoons that also in childhood it gets me a lot of these tingles, but I couldn't explain those tingles, and now I can explain. For example, yes, Mulan was perfect to show me how also woman can be strong enough. Even it doesn't matter if you're a woman or a man in this life, you know, and that is the part that gave me the strength and that power during my life. So yes, and like many other cartoons, for example, I don't know, Pocahontas, if you know about it, and Beauty and the Beast and Lion King and many of them.
Yes. I always say that there's no age limit or anything for Disney, because like it's made so well that a child can enjoy it in its own way, but also adults can enjoy it in their own way, because adults are able to get a different message from it than a child. So it's really, really nice. Like I actually watched Pocahontas like a few months ago, and I don't know why, it just like came to me one day that I don't really remember like the details of it or anything. I was like, I could watch it, and I was just like again so mesmerized by how amazing it is, and I saw so many things that I didn't see as a child, so it's really nice.
Yes, for example, how her father says to her that she needs to choose which partner she will marry. So how many parents wanted that you married someone that you don't like? And for me, that message when I was a child was so strong. And then after, like you said, you watched it a few days ago, you remind why is this scene was so touch for you, you know? So, and then she was really happy with Jonathan Smith. Is it? Yeah, Jonathan Smith. So guys, thank you for watching us and subscribing. Put your comment and positive comment, of course, and let us know. We also would like to see your comment, and maybe we can support you to feel much stronger enough to do something that is bigger and brave enough what you really want for yourself in this life. So let us know. We are here for you also. Not only for fun, then also to support
yes,
you.
Yes, of course. We love interacting with you guys. And yes, we're just, yeah, you know, like getting started and all of that. But thank you for all the support. We've been getting lately so many nice comments. Like, I especially appreciate the comments on the rap reactions because...
Yeah, it's Sienna's specialty. So, sorry, guys. I don't understand a lot of in this field and... But here is Sienna that knows those things much better.
But even for me, it's not easy to do. So when I get, you know, like really nice comments from these like hardcore rap fans from America, like who, you know, listen to that every single day and understand every single thing about it, and I'm like, okay, wow, okay, so I actually understand some things, like it's okay.
Yeah, dear, but you actually really live this American style and American life, but I live Eastern life, so it's completely different philosophy, you know. That's why she is doing very well, guys. And I love the movies and videos that she is reacting on, because every time, even we are not together, she makes me so laugh, you know? Which kind of reaction? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Of course!
I hope you can send us maybe some links from Eastern music if you want. We can react on it. I would really love that. Not to react only on American things, and I don't know, man, be Indian also.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Yeah. So, or Turkey. Yes. So Turkey.
Oh, Turkish soap operas are so popular in our country. Like, oh my god.
Serious, yeah.
There are so many of them and oh my god, everyone is watching them. So, you know.
Anyway, we can do everything. So, you just tell us we really want your support and that we can all share our thoughts and emotion and well, guys, that's all from us. And dear, would you like to say something? And the story?
I think we said everything and way too much for this little reaction. So yeah, we're gonna end this. And again, thank you and join us next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.